help out Peter Cuellar though. Corner played short again. It's rolled in. Cuellar trying to punch that out. This right-footed strike finds its way through traffic. And Sevilla break the deadlock. Oliver Torres with the goal. A low ball skidding through the middle. Navas shaking the hips to get past Silva. Play this to Torres. Torres looking for a second. He's got it. 2-0 to Sevilla. And just like that, Torres with his second goal of the game. Following the conclusion of this game, Sevilla will be watching on to see what happens. Here's Munir. Munir cutting shot. Third goal for Sevilla. And it's second half substitute Munir who puts the victory beyond all doubt. He picked his spot.